Hi, I want to give you a quick instructional video on how to use all three of the worship flags that we create here at Spirit Fire Silks. This is a spin flag. It's been weighted in one corner. You want to hold it up in a rectangle, and the longest side goes up, not this way. Feel to the end of the weighted portion and put your finger on the stitching. Your thumb and your first finger, just hold it really easily between those. And then you want to throw out with the weighted corner. Using a figure eight motion, you just toss it around. It's as easy as that. You can go this direction vertically. You can go in front of you in a figure eight, and you can spin it around yourself like you're covering. They're really fun, and Holy Spirit loves worship with them, at least when I do. The next type is our free-form billows. Now these I'm only going to show you how to use as a single person in worship. They can be used with two people for fire tunnels or mirror worship. They're very lightweight and flow very easily in the wind, as you can see. To use them by yourself, you want to just drape it around as if it's a coat or a scarf, and hold them with the ends overhanging. And then it's as easy as just moving around with them freely in dance. You can run around with them, you can wrap people up in them, bless them. They're really fun worship tools. The last type is our quill flag. Whoa! You can fold them up in a circle to carry them because they're very flexible, the rods inside. They're very lightweight, so they're easy for any person to use. Even if you're older or you're very, very young, you can use this flag. So you unfold it to use it. And then again, these have the rod about halfway in, and you want to hold them with this tail portion at the bottom and your rod portion facing up. Again, a figure eight to start until you get really good at using it. But it's as easy as that. Bless you.